knee of Victor Diaz. Traore again, back to Kubo. Bryce. And there's a shot, and it is the third goal. And it is Martin Zubimendi with a fine strike for Real Sociedad. And just what the home side needed. 14th minute of the second half. They find the net for a third time.